What if machines were pure? A basic universal concept without morals or destiny. Yet because they are created by humans, inheriting all their countless imperfections, how could machines ever be better than us? Would they not, by design, follow the path of their creators and, in the end, fail?
God, what is this? It's coming right at us. Are you evasive maneuvers? Take evasive maneuvers!
Please brace for impact.
Medical report TS1. I'm new patient has been in a semi-delirious state for weeks. The subject seems to be reliving traumatic memories of Flight 221. A girl. Some sort of anomaly.
It's not over.
But this can't be true. There was only one survivor in the crash.
Find a rig to get me out? Until you're dead. It's like those damn cops.
Welcome, Officer Johnson. Rig installation in progress. Installation complete.
The lockdown has lasted for almost 2 months now. Communication with the outside world has been cut off for almost as long. So, to mitigate the spread of a lethal nanite plague known as defrag, government forces have been working around the clock to evacuate one district after another.
Have a nice day, officer.
God, you're back. Shit. Thank you. I was beginning to lose hope.
I'd love to repay you, but as you might guess, I'm a bit broke right now. I hope I'll see you again. Benberg never leaves a debt unpaid. I heard there's an evacuation camp in the city. Gateway Bravo or something. Gonna try my luck there. I always wanted to be a search and rescue guy. Maybe we'll see each other around. No, damn it, I'm not okay. Haven't been okay in weeks. People are killing each other for scraps out there. It's complete anarchy. I can only pray we make it out in one piece. But even if we do, I have no idea what's waiting for us. Come to the evac camp. I'll be there.
As you know, nanites of unknown origin have descended all over town. The lockdown has lasted for almost 2 months now. Communication with the outside world has been cut off for almost as long. So, to mitigate the spread of a lethal nanite plague known as D-Frag...
Cease rioting unless you want to face severe consequences.